I played ball hockey and they were splitting up the teams. They put me on a team with two Trinidadians. So that's two Trinidadians and myself, a Jew. We called ourselves Trinidad and the Bagel. Actually, I love Trinidadians. One of my best friends took me to the Caribbean Festival in Barrie, Ontario, and he asked me to jump with his band. If you don't know what a band is, that's a group of people, friends, that march down the road in costumes and waving flags. I actually experienced my first case of reverse discrimination. So I was marching in the parade with them, holding one side of a flag, while another older Trinidadian gentleman was holding the other side of the flag. Trinidadian gentleman looked at me and said, "You're crossing the line." I looked at him and said, "Pardon me?" He looked back at me and said, "You're crossing the line. You're crossing the white line." I looked at him and I said, "You mean to say to me, because you're black and I'm white and I'm marching in your parade, I'm crossing some imaginary white line? No, man. You're crossing the white line on the road. You're going to get hit by a car. Open wider, baby. Wider. Yeah. Put it in. Put it in farther. Pull it out hard. More lube. Let's go, baby. Yeah, baby. Love it, baby." I have a dream. My dream is to become a comedy writer. And I'm here to say to Parkinson's patients, no matter what condition you're in, if you have a dream, never give up. Follow your dream.